When I moved to New York City in 2010, I wanted to pursue art as a career. I'd always been aware of graffiti, but I didn't realize people were putting like actual paintings up on the street. And seeing what everyone else is putting out on the street inspired me to expand on what I make for sure. My name is BD White, and I am an artist based in New York City. So I noticed all the lamppost bases that are just always covered in stickers and graffiti, and they're a lot easier to paint because they're low to the ground. I'm in a wheelchair, so it's a lot easier for me to get to, and they were actual paint, so they would last a lot longer, and I thought they looked a lot better than they did before I got there. When people are viewing my work, I really like the idea of them being able to get out of it whatever is like going through their life at the time, what it means to them and what they can feel from it and draw from their own life. I designed the mural specifically for the Paralympics, featuring the four athletes, and I wanted them to be kind of like center stage on the mural. I always use words in the back of my work, so for this one I chose a phrase that kind of speaks to the Stare at Greatness campaign, sunlight over me no matter what you do. That's just kind of a way of saying like, you can't bring me down with whatever negativity, I'm still gonna rise above it. I don't really define myself by like the wheelchair. I've never let it like get in the way of anything I'm doing. I kind of just do what I would be doing even if I wasn't in a chair.